Zero J Gaming. Hey, welcome to another video, and today we are building a log cabin. And then next time, and then later on in the video, we are going to visit my diamond trap. Let's get to it. Oh yeah, I also forgot to do game face. Get ready for the most epic creation you've ever seen. Hey everybody, this is just my log cabin. I'll show you all around. Got this kitchen, I got my own music. Yeah, wait, where's my jukebox? I've got my own little movie film right there. And I got my upstairs with the creeper heads when I sleep. Oh, it's not night. It's too bad. Then I have some little cabinets. Now let's get to the diamond trap. Where is it? There it is. That little big blob. The reason why I'm doing this in creative, you'll see why. I'm just gonna put some bread on here. Ooh, there's some bread. I pick it up. Ah! No! This is my diamond trap. You see that I was supposed to use diamonds, but I wasn't doing it. You can use anything you want for this thing, so let's get to it. I'll show you the redstone first so you can see it. Like, it's a very easy build. Like, nothing to it. There's an island right there, it's like perfect right here. Let's see. First, these are all the materials you'll need. You'll need redstone. Wait, what was it there? A redstone. I don't know what that means. I'm just gonna say redstone, and then that's all you. Also, you need a sticky piston, and then a slime block. Slime block, and then a obsidian, because the obsidian makes it so like the slime block does not stick to that. And then you get any kind of block you want. I'm gonna use stone for just some reason. Why is this? Hey, camera manager, why don't you show yourself? Not me, you.
No.
Why?
Negative.
I used a negative. So I think it's one block high, so. I hope I'm doing this right. Oh yeah, I forgot you also need a pressure plate. I'm so stupid. No! I haven't been on the PS3 in so long. So long. No, I know. Sticky piston. I hope I'm not wasting your time. I feel like I am. I'm a monster. So that, and then... Oh yeah. It's two blocks high. Hope I'm doing this right. I create a build and I don't do it right and I explode. I literally explode. So you build a, like, I just want to see it and so you can copy it. You need a square. I think this is how much space you need. And then four in the middle. And then you do this. If you want to, like, make it secretive, you can just do this. Or you can just leave it out open. But I'd rather do this because it makes it look cool. Because it makes it look dark. Like, you can use any kind of block, but I just used wood because, it makes it look creepy. Put the pressure plate right here, and then here's the redstone. Wait, is this too high? This might be too high. Yeah, it's too high.